We'll get started immediately. How about Cooper Jones with the shiftiness on fourth down? Fourth and three, he's going to pick up 14 before he's pushed out of bounds. Next play, Jones is going to connect across the middle to Quinn Andrew there at the 24-yard line, but that drive would stall out. So Elida now with a chance with the football, and Larkin Henderson sweep to Jaden Irons, and Irons is going to pick up 10 yards before he is forced out of bounds. Then a couple plays later, second down, Henderson keeps. He's going to gain 8 yards, but this drive would also stall out. Back and forth we go in this one. Fast forward less than 3 minutes in the first half. Jones over the top. Connor Allstatter behind the defense into the end zone for the touchdown. 7-0 Salina. Only touchdown on the first half. Elida trying to break the goose egg in the score column before half. 36-yard field goal by Aiden Bartels. This one back and forth, but Salina coming away with the 21-17 victory over Elida tonight. We'll have this one for you after the sports report tonight at 11.